Alright guys, here's the plan. Mr. Meeseeks is in the driveway. We are luring in Siren Head. And if we can get him in here, we're gonna blast him and destroy him once and for all. You guys ready? 3, 2, 1, here we go! Join the project by subscribing to the channel and click the bell icon to receive notifications so you'll never miss another video. What's up guys and welcome back to Rick and Morty VR. Today, Meeseeks is on the lookout because we heard that Siren Head has come to this universe. I am of course talking about that massive super scary monster, but guess what guys, we are going to destroy him. So quickly guys, leave a like in the video right here right now, or else Siren Head is gonna come to your house. So quickly, leave a like. Oh, and also guys, stick around till the very end to see if we can do this. Now we need to go to the bathroom to start this awesome plan. Stick around, okay, Meeseeks. Here's the idea, people. We are going to get a bait to lure in Siren Head. And then we are gonna use some kind of weapon to destroy him once and for all. Yes! And in order to make the bait, we need to use this. Summer's audio diary, which is private. Oh yes, let's see if this plays. Let's see if this works, alright? After all, Siren Head loves it when people scream for help. So we're gonna put this right over here. Play Yay. It.
Morty left Ham in the sofa.
Ah!
Again.
Oh yes, okay, that's Summer. Ah! Oh, creepy sounds. Yes, okay. This is everything that Siren Head loves. So let's put this guy right over here and combine it with whatever we got. Because we just gotta make another one. And then we're gonna combine these two to make a wonderful triple audio cassette thing, right? Does it work? Yes! It's a tape, tape, tape! Now we're gonna make another tape, tape, tape. And we're gonna combine the tape, tape, tape with the tape, tape, tape to make a tape, 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 tape. Apparently that doesn't really work anymore. That's okay, we get these guys. So it's gonna be all good. So we're just gonna stack these guys up just like this. We're gonna grab one of each. Balance it, James. Balance it. Yes. What? Alright, I dropped all of them. That's fine. Because my plan is to combine these into a, like a super cassette that we can play to call in Siren Head. Now I've got one small problem. I don't think this thing is loud enough. So we gotta make some kind of megaphone to make it super loud, right? Oh yes, let's see if I can throw these things in there. Okay, that's one miss, that's two miss. It's okay guys, don't you worry. This tape soup is gonna be delicious. Now we need some liquid and I think this is the perfect candidate. I have to be super careful with this thing. Because if I break it, this mission is over. There's only one of these in the universe. Yes, Rick, get out of here, Rick. Let's get rid of this guy in the shredder. There we go. And then we're gonna make, yes, a backup soul box. After all, Siren Head loves souls and he loves, you know, everything that's, well, not alive. So now we gotta grab a cup and make a nice big cup just like this. And then we're gonna fill the big cup with some souls. That should work, right? Oh, look at that. Oh, what? It's all black stuff. Ew. Ah. Oh, no. I spilled it. Oh, gross. All right. Let's see if we can pour this in here. Oh, what? That is so gross. Then we're gonna pour this in here. Oh, delicious, guys. Look at that. You can't even see the tapes anymore. Beautiful. That's enough of that. Let's, oh, I smashed the window. Yes. We need everything that's like spooky and scary. So we need a spider. We've got the skull going in nice and carefully so that it doesn't break. We get the spider going in as well. I don't think this thing is gonna fit, but we might as well try it, right? Oh, this is gonna be the spiciest soup you've ever seen. All right, guys, the first Siren Head lure is coming right up. Let's see if we can get this in here. Oh, beautiful. Get this out of here. I don't think this is gonna fit, or is it? Yeah, not really, right? Oh, actually, it does fit. And we're gonna get this nice and hot. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, that was... Ah, oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. What was that sound? All right, that was super creepy. Anyway, let's see if this thing has worked, okay? And go. Oh, hello? Wait, what is this over here? No. check this thing out. All right, we've got a golden cassette. Oh boy, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, okay. Someone knows that we have this thing, and I think it's Siren Head. He doesn't sound happy. He does not sound happy at all. So I'm thinking that we can use this golden cassette to lure in Siren Head, but we somehow gotta make this thing, this old piece of junk, a lot louder. So that is step two of the plan. That's right, Tiny Rick. Step one is complete. Step two is gonna start right now. I'm thinking maybe we can use this to make some kind of loudspeaker or some kind of like megaphone thing. Why does this thing make sound? Do you guys hear that? That is so weird. What are you doing? Oh, wait a minute. Can we use this thing? I don't think we have ever used this thing, right? Mr. Meeseeks, come over here and display your beautiful beautiness with this wonderful head. And whoop. Wait, it's in his head. Oh, okay, that's creepy. Mr. Meeseeks, that is weird. I guess you could say that this thing has touched his brain. Oh boy. If Meeseeks has a brain, that is. Go! And... what? Wait, did you guys see something white in here as well? Whoa! It's an empty cup that flows orange stuff. Okay, we're gonna delete you. We're just gonna shred you. Shreddy shreddy. There we go. We are absolutely breaking this stuff right now, man. Oh boy. Let's see, can we use, what about the pistol? Thank you. Is that gonna work? Whoa! What is this for a pistol? Doesn't quite shoot anymore. I mean, this thing shoots, right? Ah, oh, yes, yes, it does. Hey, Morty! I'm sorry, Morty. Whoa. What was that? Guys, that was strange. Morty called me to tell me not to destroy his backyard, and then something bad happened. We are going to finish the megaphone, which is step two, but I think we also gotta figure out where Morty is. Meeseeks, stay right here. I'm gonna look for Morty. I feel like something is wrong. We already went into the bathroom. He wasn't there. Maybe he's over here at the satellite. Morty, are you around here? Okay, I don't see Morty here. Thankfully, there's no space Siren Head either, so we're gonna get out again. I mean, we could try Planet B40-3GG. He goes on all these crazy adventures with Rick. Maybe he's right over here. Whoa, what is that? Oh my, did I just see some kind of flying? What? I do see something. Oh, that is so creepy. Usually this thing flies like high in the sky, like that guy over there. Oh, so creepy. Ah, whoa. Oh no, what is that? Is that Morty? Morty, what is he doing? Wait a minute, is he? Oh no, Morty, what happened? Hey buddy, oh no, you don't look too healthy, man. Oh, what happened? Oh no, guys, what if Morty got attacked by Siren Head? Oh no! That is so weird. Whoa! Wait a minute. Has Siren Head left something? Wow, there's a thing on it with a skull! Okay, can we hold it in the light? Oh, this thing is dark, man! What if this is the soul from Morty? I think we should definitely... Oh no, we gotta get out, I'm sorry, Morty, I'll see you later, okay? Oh boy, we gotta run. Guys, that is not a good sound, those are all very not good sounds, oh boy. Oh, that was so scary. All right, let's close the portal, let's get Mr. Meeseeks in here. It is now more important than ever that he stays guard on the lookout and check for a Siren Head, okay? Oh my goodness, oh, he is definitely onto us. That's okay, people, we are gonna use this, I think, as bait to get Siren Head in here. But we do need some kind of weapon or like sound amplifier for this guy. Everything is going according to plan, people. We have the cassette for the bait with sound. We've got the vial as bait for like a soul. And then we've got this guy to... yeah, I'm not quite sure what to do with this guy yet. But the plan is coming together. Oh, yeah. Let's see if we can make it bigger. Go. Whoa. Holy mo... what? Guys, that's the first time we have made a big pistol. Hey, that could be a pretty cool, like, item to, you know, shoot a Siren Head with, right? Wait, does that mean we can make this, like, gold or something? That would be pretty cool, right? When we got a gold cap set it. What happened to you, Meeseeks? Why is he screaming? Did you see something? I mean, you guys could hear him scream, right? Oh no. Oh, Meeseeks, don't freak me out, okay? All right, let's get this thing out of the way. with this guy right over here. Go! This is where- Whoa! Oh no! That was so weird! Okay, hold on. Combine and grab it. Just grab it fast. Yes! I got it. Whoa! Now this is what I call a siren head blaster. Oh yeah! Where are we gonna put this though? Should we just let's just place it right over here. Ah! No! Alright, I think this siren head blaster has to wait for 1 second. Let's see if we can Wait, guys, the soul box! We used it to create the golden cassette. Can we also combine it with this thing? Go! Whoa! Whoa! Oh, okay, that's something. Wait a minute, the soul box, it has disappeared. Oh, good thing I've got some backups over here. Whoa, why did that thing disappear though? I think we can use this as another bait. Wait, guys, if we shoot with the pistol, where is it? Right over here at one of these guys. Look what happens. Boom, we get like all these souls and stuff. And we get a cassette as well. That is so absolutely not a coincidence. I do not believe that is a coincidence, okay? Now, Meeseeks, watch out, okay? Buddy, what are you doing? Hey, stay back! Meeseeks! Oh my goodness. Mr. Meeseeks, I need to set up the bait and you're in the way, okay? We'll see you in a second. Bye-bye. We're gonna go ahead and just like, I don't know, place these things over here. Let's just place it right over here at the end of the driveway. So there goes the soul box. This soul vial thing from Morty. Yes! Very nice. We have some bait set up. Oh boy. Okay. Oh, that sound is getting very closer. Oh boy. Oh man. Oh, Siren Head is not happy. He is so not happy. All right. We got the bait out there. Let's see if we can, say hello to Morty. Okay. I think that does mean that Siren Head is no longer around here. I don't hear him. That's good. I think the bait is working. Now, come over here, Morty guy. We're gonna pick you up, and we're gonna take you home. All right, Morty, you're gonna go through the portal in 3, 2, 1, go! Aha! Oh my goodness, you poor guy! All right, at least you're back home, okay? Now, you have one last duty to fulfill, okay? You need to help us lure in Siren Head. You hear me, buddy? I don't think he hears me, but that's okay. Oh my goodness, guys, this is so wrong. All right, stay right here, Morty. I heard him. I don't see him though. I am so freaking out right now. I am so freaking out. Guys, we gotta stay cool, calm, and collected. We're gonna do this, okay? But not without the help from our good friend, Mr. Meeseeks. Stay on the lookout, my friend. I'm gonna get us a weapon real quick. Oh, wait a minute, guys. I was actually gonna put this thing in here and play it to get Siren Head in here. But I've got a way better idea. Hold the phone. We're gonna wait for this for 1 second. We gotta supercharge this thing. Because maybe it can like spin or do something. Okay, where's the battery? We need a big battery. The biggest one. And I can see Meeseeks explode in the distance. Oh boy. Yes, of course. We have used this battery to power so many of Rick's secret creations. And I think this time it's gonna work out as well, right? Go. Oh boy. That is not- Oh, okay, that is not quite it. Maybe we don't quite have enough power. Like, one of these things has a lot of energy in it. It's really strong, but we gotta get it, like, doubled up. Go! Yes! Double the battery, double the fun. Oh, yeah! Now we're gonna go ahead. Oh, boy, yes, Sirenette. I know you're out there, okay? Oh, boy, new Mr. Meeseeks. This is so creepy, man. This is just so creepy. All right. Let's combine these two guys and... What? What? Hold the phone! No. This is so cool. It almost looks like as if it fits a cassette. Oh, wait a minute. Yo, we are not supposed to play it in this thing. We are supposed to play it with this guy. All right, let's see if we can... Fit this guy like this or like that and go. Yes, beautiful. It's in here. All right, I think we are ready to use it now. Just gotta make a Siren Head blaster one last time, okay? Oh yes, I am talking about the golden pew pew. Come on, don't drop. Whoa, I got it, guys. Don't you worry. This has to be the shiniest thing. This has to. Oh, what was that, Mr. Meeseeks? Could you hear him? I was gonna say that this is a nice and shiny pew-pew. That doesn't matter, guys. It is time to see if we can find Siren Head. All right, Mr. Meeseeks. This is the moment. We've got the Siren Head Blaster, we've got the megaphone with the golden cassette in it, and we've got Morty out there luring Siren Head. Oh yes, I can actually hear him. I can actually hear him. Okay, let's stay cool, guys. Just gonna move forward a little bit. Come here, Mr. Meeseeks. There it is. Keep your eyes peeled, okay? We're gonna turn this thing on. There we go.
Help! I am super vulnerable!
All right. That's good. That's really good. Because Siren Head loves it when you're alone and in panic and scream for help, right? Wait a minute! Wait! Meeseeks! Turn around! Dude! That's Siren Head! That's Siren Head! Oh boy! Okay, let's move back. Let's move back a little bit. Oh my goodness, I can see him! Wait, is he getting closer? Oh boy. I gotta hide. Oh my goodness, guys! I can see him! Okay, that's Siren Head. That is definitely Siren Head. Oh my goodness. Okay, is he ever gonna stop? Okay, stay cool, James. Stay cool. Calm down. Let's take a look, okay? Is he still there? And it's Siren Head. Okay, guys, this is the moment we have been preparing for. I have the blaster. Let's see if we can blast Siren Head. 3, 2, oh no, what is he doing? Oh my goodness. Where are we now? Oh no, oh, the blaster! I didn't even get to shoot him! I think Siren Head just ate us alive! Hello? Oh my goodness! Would you get creepy sounds here too?
Stay cool, James. Oh, stay cool.
Wait a minute.
Calm down.
That's me! That's what Siren Head does. He plays the sounds, the last sounds that his victims make. I actually kinda wanna hear that one last time.
Is he still there?
Oh! Oh, do I really sound like this? Oh, that is terrible. And that's how you summon Siren Head, guys. Thanks for watching and check out these videos on your screen right now.